It was in the late 1970s when the Johannesburg city streets were taken over by panga-wielding men who were killing anyone in their path. This was my first experience of black-on-black violence. It shook me to my core and left me feeling a need for us to rekindle the spirit of Ubuntu. Welcome to I See You, the podcast that talks to the African diaspora about celebrating our cultural diversity, so that we can truly see each other.